How are you doing with all this?
I get why you lied. I hate that you did.
That just about sums it up.
I know that you've changed, but everything you've done before, you had your brain tumor removed.
Yeah, that all still happened.
Yeah, and it keeps coming back to bite you. Which means it comes back to bite my mom, my brothers, and me. I can take care of myself, but Jake and Aiden, they're...
I really do hate that you were all hurt by what I did.
I know. And I get that they believe in you, and you make them happy, so I'm not gonna try to fight you or get in your way.
Okay. Thank you, Cam. I did promise you that I would prove myself to you, and I will. It's just gonna take a little longer than I thought. But I'll do it, Cameron.
For their sake, I hope you're right.
I get Cookie.
Aiden really pulled out all the stops, didn't he?
Yeah. Did you see this? You gonna tell me? You should tell me.
You know, Jake and Aiden truly see you as their stepfather. A father who's been there for them in a way their own fathers couldn't. You hold a very special place in their lives. It can't be filled. So what am I supposed to do? Just rip you away from them? I don't want that for my boys. I don't want that for me. We'd all be miserable. And the fact is, I'm so in love with you.
And I'm so in love with you. So now what? I think that we love each other, and when you open yourself to love like that, it's scary because there are these storms, and you and I have made a commitment to weather these storms together. And I can't promise you that there's not going to be another storm, because there will be. But I can promise you that I will never hurt you intentionally. I promise you.
That's good. And I promise that too. So come home.
Really?
Yes. You're my husband and I love you. Please come home.
I can set up the